Hello, this is Pastor Ian Perry of Church of God, Missions of Love Church of God in St. Cloud, Florida. I'm here to show you about an iPad. As you can see it, every pastor should be there or minister. Give me an example why. Here, you can have all your sermons, as you can see. This is, I can scroll through my sermons. As you can see, stepping out on faith, Joshua 3. These are a list of all the different things that I've done. I can go through it. Very, very useful tool. And let's look a little bit further what we can do with it. We can go on our internet and you can communicate with the parishioners, as you can see on Facebook. Look how fast that is. You can go to your church website, in my case, Church of God. You can just go like that, scroll, and get the things you need. Another very good thing is if you need to have email, you can check email. As you can see how fast that is. And I'm just doing right here also for music ministers or anybody. As you can see, we're going to pick some songs here. I can go to a gospel collection. Here we are. Go Tell It on the Mountain. See how fast that is? It's very fast. I go down to here and I can type in what I want, playlists. As you can see, I can just go to different styles. For all the good, so you know, for all the ministers that like to do evangelism, and you can control it right here. Another wonderful item that is about this is the pictures on here. As you can see, you can take photographs. You go to camera roll right here, and we'll scan here. A good example when you have ministries such as we have a motorcycle ministry, as you can see. Look at the wonderful pictures. This is taken by the iPad itself. Also, the iPad is also wonderful in the fact that we can go down and look at things that we've done here. Just to show you what I mean, we can, when we're visiting another church. See, we're visiting another church here. You can go back, and in this case, when things are going praising in church, you can videotape it. I just want to show you a few things that why you would need it as a master, pastor, or a minister. Of course, don't forget your Bibles, as you can see. Look how fast it is. Now, look, take a look at this right here. We're going to go to, let's go to right here. This is how fast I can actually go to a verse. Look at that. And when you're looking for information, you can do that. It's a wonderful tool. There's different kinds of Bible study software that you can use. As you notice, also evangelism. You can go right here. Look at this, Mobile Jesus. And I do recommend highly, I do recommend this. There's many things that you can do. The scripture for like Bible studies. Be on the internet while you're doing things. It's a very important tool. If you don't have an iPad already for you, your ministry, I do recommend you get it. This is Pastor Perry of Missions of Love, St. Cloud, Florida, Church of God. Thank you very much, and may God bless you and your ministry.